Okay, it's Friday, Veterans Day, Remembrance Day, it's that day today. What am I going to say? Oh, I'm going to give away some shit, and gonna plug it into the old K here in a minute. I didn't even bring a guitar stand. Do you ever get the, like, you just want to take your whole life, throw it all in the garbage, just drain it in a big dumpster and just get all, start over, because you can't even find the life you thought you had. But anyhow, we're gonna give this away. First we're gonna check it out, then we're gonna give it away. I'm also gonna give away a t-shirt to one of my patrons, because I'm going to do that. And if anybody else is interested in the t-shirts, send me a Facebook message to Dave's World of Fun Stuff, or a personal message on YouTube. You have to go to my channel, you go on my channel, you go to About, you click About, and over on one side, I guess I'm wrong camera side, over on one side it says Send Message. You send a personal message on YouTube, and I will fix you up. Been a long time since I played this. Been a long time since I played. I've just been working and working and working and working. Anyway, I'm going to move this away for a minute and get this out of the box. We'll figure out what it's all about. And once we do that, we'll plug it into the old K, give it a go, and give it away. Okay, so we're looking at it here. This is, like I said, this company sent it to me. They are NUXEFX. Nukes? Is that what they're trying to say? But then when you look at their logo, it says Nux. Sorry guys, don't want to diss your product, but I can't read your stupid name. But, you know, maybe it's a good product. Let's find out. There's a whole big user manual, which basically tells you not to put your tongue on the battery. I think this says battery included. How could that be? You always know it's a good battery when they say battery included. Let's get it out of the satchel. And, I'm not going to steal the sticker. I'll put the sticker back. You know I like stickers. Okay, hang on. Okay, it's out of its satchel. It's got this Lox Deluxe Rate Depth. And yeah, the free battery. Let's just dispel any myths out of the gate as to how good the free battery is, because we all know what was the comment the guy goes he's got a guitar with active electronics and he brings it over and he says, I just bought this battery brand new at the dollar store last week. It's got to be something wrong with the guitar. Okay, so here we go. Yeah, well, it says it's 9.6 volts. And that would be a usable 9 volt battery. For about a half an hour. And it has the thing we hate, which is that little shrimpy, shriveled up, shitty piece of plastic for a battery holder. We hate that kind because they break. Especially when you try to use them on batteries that are really cheap like this one. Now how is that supposed to go in there? Okay, I guess that's it. And then we have the next part that you'll lose. It doesn't even want to clip in. What's going on now? What do we wreck? Okay, Okay, now I capisce. You gotta push that little tab. I thought it would just like click in under its own tension, but the first thing you're gonna do, if you're gonna take this pedal and use it on stage, and it's not inside a pedal board safely stuck, put a piece of tape on that. That'll fall off and you'll lose that first day. All right, let's see if this stupid thing will make a sound. So they say it's true bypass. I might need a bypass. So what do we got? I'm sort of looking at it. We got tweak, which I'm guessing is tone. And we've got the different effects. We've got a rate and a depth. So let's start with the chorus. Don't bore us, get to the chorus. And I hit it. And that's weird. Okay, so tweak is obviously distortion. We don't want that. Thing. Oh, there's something. There's a chance that the chorus might be a stereo thing, but we'd have to look in the loser manual for that. Flanger, let's go phaser. Oh, that's quite nice. Sure. Just leave that at 12 o'clock for now. Up into the tremolo. Nice, it's very quiet. Keep in mind, this is a single coil pickup on the old K here. And we're moving into pan. So I think that's got to be a stereo effect. It doesn't really seem to do anything. But once again, I guess we'd have to look back at the loser manual. Yeah, see, you can hear it. If I had two speakers. Kind of sweet. I like that one. Now this is a rotary speaker. I'm not hearing it do much at all. In fact, slidey thing. Arr, way over here. Mm-hmm. that's super cool. That's through my 5-inch speaker app too. Univibe? What, no, Uvibe, I guess. Well, easy. Stop it. And a vibrato. Oh, yeah. Have you got acid indigestion? Is your stomach upset? Have you had a bowel movement today? Okay. Alrighty. I want to thank all my patrons, and I actually want to thank, excuse me, everybody for being really honest, because I said, hey, I'm going to give this away, and I'm going to give it a week, and let me know if you're interested, because obviously, maybe you don't need it, or you don't want it, or you got no use for it. What the hell good is that? That's why I'm passing it on. This would just go sit in a bin over there. And it would be much better if somebody were to be able to have some fun with it. So, to the magic of internet technology and everything wonderful. Today, I am giving this pedal away to my patron, Scott McDonald. Scott, I will send you a message via patron, and I will mail it out to you. Congrats. Let's give away a shirt. Alrighty. So I know you guys have seen the shirts. This is a double XL. Guys are asking me for like a triple XL. It's like, this is like a tent. But next run, I want to satisfy everybody, and hopefully we can do some pre-orders. There's a little bit of concern about the represent of YouTube on the back. But none of us would be here without it. And, yeah. The design can be tweaked in the future. Oh, no! I'm battery out! Hold on! Okay, we're good. Where was I? Yeah, there were a couple people were going, you know, the YouTube represent on the back. Whatever, I gotta, you know, I gotta. I think next time maybe I'll maybe do a little sleeve print of YouTube, and somebody was saying maybe some other slogan on the back. But anyway, let's get on with this. Thanks to all my patrons. Thanks to everybody, all my subscribers, all my followers. It doesn't hurt to become a patron. Most that are involved, I truly understand it, and I just really want to stress the fact that I'm not looking for handouts or money. I'm looking for you guys to help me enable myself to do a better job of what I'm doing. It's going to be a lot of fun. It's peanuts. It's peanuts on everybody's behalf. And I'm going to turn it around and put it right back into everything I do. That's the whole idea. Anyway, the winner of the t-shirts, and I hope I still have your size requirement in stock. The winner is Justin Trewick. I hope I'm saying your last name correctly, Justin. But I'm going to send you an email and let you know that you won the shirt. And let me know ASAP where to send it out. With that in mind, folks, have a great weekend. Thanks for all your support. Keep in touch. Cheers.